There's a big problem with the Honolulu rail. The wheels are just a half inch off from the tracks. Also, at least one of the doors was open while the train was running, and that's not supposed to happen. Problems like these are going to add cost to what's already the most expensive rail project in the world.